Hi, this is Randy Hacker with Waterline Boats, Boat Shed Seattle. Today we're looking at a 40-foot blue water pilot house trawler. Let's go inside and take a look at this gorgeous little guy. Being 40 foot on a 13-foot beam, we've got a nice size salon here. The salon includes the settee that converts, the dinette settee that converts to a bunk, a good size galley just forward of that. That features a nice refrigerator freezer, 3-burner stove, a double stainless steel sink, new microwave oven, and again, lots of light with these big windows. Let's go up to the pilot house here. We're going to go out the pilot house door and go to the foredeck. On the foredeck, you'll notice that we have teak cap rails and handrails that are very nicely finished. The Portuguese bridge is not only attractive, but it's very functional. We have access to the boat deck from both the port and starboard pilot house doors. And here's a look at that pilot house. Notice we've got 3 large windows forward with wipers, great visibility. Going below, we're looking at the owner's stateroom, which is located midship. This stateroom features a new queen-size bed, lots of hanging storage, there's a hanging locker over to the right here. We have a little table, desk chair, and storage drawers. The attention to detail on this boat is quite remarkable. I particularly like the overhead with the detail and the rib finish. This is the boat you've got to see. Make a very comfortable long-distance cruiser or live aboard. Let's go forward here. Now to the port side is the owner's state, is the head. Features the vacuum-flush toilet. Nice deep sink. Lots of storage behind that sink and cabinet area. And then a separate large shower stall. Going forward to the V-berth, and this is a private stateroom. You've got 2 bunks on each side, storage on outboard. You have an overhead hatch to provide light and ventilation. There's storage underneath the bunks, drawer storage, and then a hanging locker just. Okay, let's go up to the boat deck and take a look. The boat deck is a large area that is excellent for entertaining. Put a couple chairs out there and just enjoy the evening in the Northwest. Now the dinghy boat on this particular vessel was moved to the transom with a really nice davit system. Again, very expansive. Take a look at all of the details and the photos at www.waterlineboats.com or www.boatshedseattle.com. Thanks.